Everyone, Ammo here from Binding of Isaac Rebirth. I was going to do some Cedar runs, but I noticed Lazarus still has his... He's the only one here. Other than Lost, he doesn't have his Boss Rush star highlighted, and that made me feel sad for him, so we're going to try to do him. Notice there was a continue there. I was trying to do it earlier. I had a run going earlier. Oh, excuse me, and I quit early because I got really warm. This is like incredibly hot in my workspace here, and I had to stop. Go cool down, because I was getting real salty, because I was getting like really irritated, because I'm getting too warm, I'm uncomfortable. So I take a break, cool down, cracked open window to cool down. I think it's just to have the extra equipment in here. It's getting extra hot because all the electronics running all the time. So I figure anyway. So hopefully it does cool down pretty. I mean, it's already a little bit cooler. Hopefully it continues to cool down, because I do not like being super like sweaty and salt inside. There's no reason I should be sweating inside. I'm indoors. I guess it can be, I mean, it still happens, but like, getting uncomfortably hot without any sunlight or anything, you're just baking. I don't like the sensation of being baked. Get out of the way, guys. Maybe part of that comes from coming from a cold climate. Although I don't really necessarily like cold either, because I hate winter and the dryness and the awful effects winter has. Maybe I just don't like weather. That's a lie. I love like spring and fall, but then the extremes. Oh, they get to me pretty easily. Hello. Maybe I should move to a coastal region and have a more stable climate. So I come from. Not definitely not from a coastal region, very extremes in temperatures and seasons and everything. I want a bomb that's struck, I don't have one. But we also do not have an item room. So let's try to find that just real quick. Just try to grab an item room. That way we can get items to make ourselves actually do some damage, because our base damage is not going to be enough to get us through this quickly enough. That's a waste of a room. So item room. What's up? Hello everyone. Hello, how are you? Hello. Filter down in here. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh gosh, the Pac-Man AI, too strong. Why are you trying to cut me off? Why are you trying to cut me off, bros? Oh, I handled this room very poorly. Oh, it's a very poor room. You guys just come in here properly. You guys are jokesters. Flip the rest of the room so I can actually go through it. There we go. Actually open it up for me. Handle. It's absurd. The champions eating all our shots. We can kill them. What an annoying room that was. I'm sorry we got through it. Also ate a bunch of time. Do not want to miss time on our boss rush run here. You just die! Oh my god, champions! So much health! Give me something fantastic. Prayer Guard is good. It's not really what we're going for as far as boss rush run goes, though. We want to get as powerful as we can quickly, and Prayer Guard's very much an investment in our future. Gives us an Eternal Heart, which is pretty much an HP every floor. Which I guess if we're going to get it, now's the best time in the very beginning of the run. Didn't try our tears down! Are you. You know what? I really consider just restarting off that pill. Lazarus is a starting pill. That's so frustrating. Starting pills with tears down. It's the worst pill you can get. I'd rather just take a bad trip and just take some damage. Tears down. Nonsense. I have to slowly tickle famine to death. Oh, look how tiny our damage is. Really need some solid items here fast. I know Lazarus are like the same stats as Isaac. Sometimes just feels weaker. I don't know what it is. It is this dorky haircut. This is my head. Just like, Lazarus, you are just not doing what I need you to do. Which is to kill things. In a reasonable time frame. And then that fly is going to be pain, float over the rocks. Very arbitrarily. Oh, did we kill it? Our range is also bad, evidently. There we go. Killed that fly. Now this fly over here on these rocks. What time is it? 4 minutes? Don't like that. Like it's taking us almost 5 minutes to get past the first floor. It's really bad. Famine, please. Please, famine. Just die. Done. Almost you did. And got him. Finally. Take our orbital. Take our HP upgrade and we'll move on. Our tears down. Do not approve. Well, at least we start next to our item room. We're gonna go searching for it. Rubber cement? Ipecac. Okay, I always get those confused. Ipecac is fantastic. Been so long since I've had... I hate Crystal Maze. Been so long since I've had Ipecac. Like, just straight up Ipecac and not... And not Ipecac plus something else that kind of breaks Ipecac. $3 bill is really good, so we'll take that as well. I don't know how... Oh, actually, that might be dangerous, Ipecac. I don't care. I'll take it anyway. I'm a brave man. Crazy! You can't stop me! Rainbow Tears gives you random tear effects. That might be... kind of an issue with Ipecac. Because it might get something like a... anti-gravity, boomerang, tear, like my reflection. You get some weird stuff that ends up hurting us more than helping us. Can you please shoot? And we could easily look for secret rooms and stuff with Ipecac, but... Time concerns, I don't really... want to? Probably could quickly enough, I'm just not... I don't feel like I'm that good to... I don't think it's worth me worrying about. I think if you're good enough to do it very quickly, you know better. Like, there's probably a secret room back there I could check quickly enough, but I'm not confident enough, even though we have an easy way to get secret rooms, I'm not confident enough to go out of my way to grab secret rooms and still get to the boss rush mode in time. I'm just not gonna bother. Alright. Little Monstro. Should die pretty quickly. Ipecac is stupid powerful. Probably one of my favorite items. I really love using it. It's fun. I think it's a really fun item. Not only is it really strong, it's really fun. Box is garbage. Pick it up though. Get out of here, troll pills. Get out of here, tears down. Hangman, yeah, we'll take Hangman. We'll take the store credit. Oh no, I don't want your sister Maggie. It's garbage. Take our HP upgrade and keep going. Alright. Now, a store would be good because we can. We have store credit, so we get something for free. We also have lots of health from Prayer Guard. Oh, not lots of health from Prayer Guard. We have a couple floors worth. You guys need to stop going in angles towards me. Bull hasn't walked in the fire. For some reason, I know it doesn't hurt me. You guys need to stop moving around like that, dodging my shots. I really don't want to mess up time, because Ipecac alone should be able to carry us through a boss rush. If you guys would stop dodging the Ipecacs, that'd be great. Also love double shots. Whenever $3 bill gives us double shot, I'm really happy. Oh, hey! I doubt... I mean, we could take that battery to Prayer Card, but then in order... You'll need so much more in order to get... Wow, okay, this makes money a little more important. That would take a lot to get a extra HP upgrade off that. I don't think it's gonna happen. Alright, they're all dead. Chucking along. There's our boss from Monster. We're just going to it. You know, we could totally go to the shop for free with store credit. I'm not gonna search for it. You, come on. Yeah, stop going in awkward angles to me. Hey, we just got a golden key too. What a shame. The pestilence? Yeah, how's that feel? Yeah. How do you like your own medicine? Oh, we have my reflection, don't we? I think we did. We'll just try to make sure it doesn't take effect. There. We got a second level cube meat. HP upgrade, keep going. Alright, time-wise, where are we? Shouldn't be very far behind. 9 and 10 minutes, Cat comes to you. Okay, that's good. Thank you, Ipecac, for being so- Oh god, no! Suicide King, no, why? Oh, come on. Thank you. Ipecac, that's what I mean by $3 bills being potentially dangerous for us. I'll blow myself up, but alright. Found happen at least once. At least once in Ipecac run. Wasn't even on the My Reflection room either. Money equals power, thank you. Let's just, thank you. Thank you, Meat Boy. Spider, please check out. Thank you. Spiders will be a little bit scary. Because they're gonna run to you and you're gonna shoot them and you're gonna blow yourself up. Get off the holes in the ground, you goofball. Yeah. Could use a tiny bit more tears. Thank you for the money. Tiny bit more damage. Okay, fine. If you guys wanna come to me, I'll just go to you. Key is fine. We need item boss. Game's not giving us the right rooms. Money, thank you. Alright. You guys need to stop what you're doing. Bolts and everything. They're being kind of close to me. Why can't I hit this guy? Why can't I hit this fatty right here? Alright, I guess I just don't have... Yep, field goal. Field goals are days. Actually, Meat Boy has kind of knocked them out of the way. A little bit of knockback off Meat Boy. Meat Boy needs to stop, cut that out. He wants to stay on the team. He wants to stay in the squad. He needs to figure that out. I do not want two tears downs. Tears up would have been perfect there, but whatever. Get the arcade, even though we could blow stuff up, get a little bit extra money. Don't want to mess the time. Box of spiders is terrible. I mean, it's okay. We're not going to keep it, though. Don't want to keep spamming prayer cards for health. Another shop. Alright, we get something free. These are all bad. You know, I'll just take a spear heart. You know, it's kind of a waste of a... kind of waste of a store credit. But we're only worried about... Oh god, stop! My reflection, dealer bill. Only worried about boss rush mode here. So short-term investments. What we're going for. Little hollows. Oh no, 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 no. Yeah. Another HP upgrade? Maybe I ought to deal with the angel. Hopefully some great... holy water. Actually something quite awful. You know what? Can I do boss rush mode and Mega Satan? Just in one run? That'd be really good. I'm really surprised at Mega. Good. Could use some more tears though. Y'all is flaming... now. Oh, thanks! Thanks there! Yeah, I'll definitely take the black lipstick. Evil up more. That one... No, it's not Demon's Tail. I was thinking Demon's Tail. Actually, now I don't want black lipstick. Increases our chance of deals with the devil, I believe. We do not want to do that. If we can get a Mega Satan kill and a boss rush on one round, that'd be super cool. I'd be okay with that. How much time did that waste? We're still at 10 minutes. Okay, it's fine. Alright. Heading out. Be alright trying to fight Mega Satan with a... Come on. Ipecac. Please hit stuff, that'd be cool. Two clubs. Sure, I'll double my one bomb to two bombs. Could be more optimized about that, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Love a little bit more tears. Like, we don't even fly rapidly, but it's a little bit quicker than what we are now. I do not want such a huge delay between my shots. Just in case I miss. Trucking along. Donation box. No, we have money because power. So I'm gonna start pumping some money in there. We have money because power though, so we don't want to deal with that. Oh, come on. It's actually kind of a scary room. There's all red fires and all the skulls making turrets. And Alright, spider. You really need to cut it out. I didn't mean to fly, but now we're flying. I want to use justice. Has everything exploding all the time. Alright, what do we have? A rules card? Don't even know what that does. This. We have a mystery. Okay, that goes our evil heart. Cool. All Joker card. Blow up this stuff so we can get shot. Joker card real quick. Got an angel room. Take item martyr. Item martyr prayer card. Could be useful. Kind of depends on my spirit hearts we end up with. Now, lots of these. Cure hearts, that's what they're called. Little angel room! Time to die. Blew myself up, perfect. That's exactly what I wanted to do. It was unnecessarily explode. Try to get some fires on him at least. Oh, this fire rate is killing me. So low. Such a low fire rate. Dead. Get the key piece and we'll keep going. So you grab the rules card. Really have no idea what the rules card does. Don't tell me something about... Oh, no, we can't fly. Okay. Calm down. Yeah, we have my reflection. Perfect. Perfect timing for that. Gosh, you're annoying. That was so annoying. What an annoying room that was. There's a spear heart right there. Epic fetus? Okay. Well, there goes our Ipecac. I have epic fetus. Just functions similar. But now at least I don't have to worry about my reflection killing me. So, really, just because we have $3. I mean, I could have just not selected Ipecac 2. I guess now we just have super damage Epic Fetus, which is probably better, actually. Except we're wasting a lot of time here. We need to pick up pace. Because if the boss isn't up here, like, that can cause us some trouble. As far as time is concerned, I'll be really pissed that were so strong and I missed the boss rush mode. So speaking of which, if the boss room can just show up, I'd be really thankful. For this really, really long hallway with just nothing in it but enemies. These guys are, can be a pain to kill. Epic Fetus. Where's the boss room? This is the longest hallway ever. Is this Necropolis XL or something? Alright. Land die. Oh my god. Ugh. Die. Okay, whatever. We'll just skip to the floor. I don't care. So we need to find this boss room. You guys need to stop jumping. Stop missing my shots. You know, we can take a joke card in the future. Keep going. This is the longest floor of all time. Where's my boss room? Finally. That was insane. Look at that layout. Just all the rooms are in a row for our boss room. I don't see any Tinder Rocks in my boss. Hello, adversary. Did we just one-shot the adversary? We totally did. Awesome. Their HP upgrades, and we're like pretty much at max HP. I can probably trade out the prayer card for something else now. Still want to be on speed mode. We have 5 minutes, so let's just find our boss room. Let's find boss, room, kill mom. Everyone's happy. Doo-doo. Oh, I was really hoping it wouldn't jump. Blow them all up with one shot. Yeah. Probably epic fetus of the bullet. Sometimes take a little, take some time to land. I don't know why I blew myself up there. Yeah, epic fetus. We're trying to go quickly. There we go. It could be a little bit frustrating because the things take so long to land. Give me spirit hearts. Nope, just bloody penny. I'm not that worried about. No, I mean I could pick it up. It'd be worth picking up. I don't want to deal with the time. Time constraints we have. Okay, cool. Hope fires. Fires goes anything. No. Spades. I'll just use it. Boss room, please. Okay, we need to pick it up because I do not. We're so strong. I do not want to waste it just because we don't get a boss room ever. But love our boss room to show. Oh my god, stop. Splitting. I'm splitting into smaller pieces. What do you have for me? Nothing I care about. Just pills. I don't have time to care about pills. I don't have time to care about you guys. Oh my. Trying to be scary. Trying to be spoopy. There we go. Boss time. Spirit hearts. Ready to go. Spirit hearts. Done. Alright. Kill mom. Alright, one shot mom is really cool. I guess we'll take. Yeah, we can go to the dark room. I've been there for a while. Yeah, we can go to the dark room. Let's go down. Now you remember that we're going down. We want to go up. It's been a while since we fought. No, fighting. You know what? Just fighting Satan with epic fetus might be annoying. We'll just take both. It doesn't really matter. Especially because we're going to fight Mega Satan anyway. These are all garbage. We already have poison from Mipikax. I don't need Bob's curse. Although, if we want a replacement. Space rod item, unicorn horn might be good. But then how much more useful is that gonna be? I'll just take Sissy Logwigs. We can find a new space rod item, I swear. Oh my god, just one shot everything. Get over here. Anyone else wanna go? Why did I just walk on the creep? I'm so stupid. We're not invincible just because we're one shotting every boss. Hello. Oh, we missed Peep. So I would really like Peep to die immediately. Spider, just go away. That was a really aggressive. Just go away, spider. Hero spider. I'm gonna give that spider a medal. Hit the ground exactly the same time that we're hitting last assist is. Will you stop jumping? There we go. Really trying to win me. Yeah, I just broke through his entire all stages. That's awesome. Really happy about that. I'm okay. I guess we actually can one shot every single boss. What happens with this? Okay, you wanna say he has to split, right? It's part of how he works. Stop. At most, I'm only gonna get like one more play out of prayer card anyway, because I don't wanna go max red hearts, because I want space for at least one Spearheart. Okay. Kill the scrubs before we finish the boss so we don't run into them on accident. Oh, oh, 2 for 1? Yeah, 2 for 1. Awesome. Ah, too early. Oh, I actually... How did the heck did I hit... Alright, not even sure how I'm hitting half these enemies now, but... The game just wants to feed them to me like that, that's fine. Oop. What else is around here? No one else? Huh? Alright, alright. You guys, a little quick. You're summoning little dudes, which... kind of overwhelm my... my super powerful but slow firing bombs. Where are you? Where you at? Now we just need like Polyphemus and Pentagram, Cricket's Head. Just get all the damage. Tears upgrade would still be probably not as useful as it was before. Fine. Oh, we can't one shot the mask and the heart at the same time. Still one shot the bloat though. That's cool. I need to. I want to try to time it. So that right when they spawn it hits. It doesn't seem to be working out though. Where's War? I don't know where War is. Can't see him. I think I hit him. I did hit him. Still falling. And okay, everyone's dead. Hey, we got all stats. Even more damage. Are you serious? Follow me. And then we keep going. Did we even do a deal with the devil? I don't remember. Did we? Find out. We did not! That's Abaddon? Is that Abaddon? I'm pretty sure it's yeah, that's Abaddon. Do we want Abaddon? You know what? We totally want Abaddon. We'll take Gimpy first. Oh no, I should have taken Brother Bobby. It's really insignificant. Brother Bobby kind of sucks. I'm already doing so damn anyway, but I should have taken Brother Bobby first. And yeah, that makes Prayer Card useful again. It's even more damage. Now our bombs also cause fear, I guess. Everything's going to be out of control. Do I really need to murder this man? Probably, although only if I have an access way to him, so when he drops stuff, he can actually pick it up. I was hoping for money. I'm pretty sure it's a bad pill that we don't want. Oh, it wasn't a good pill. Take umbilical cord. Hopefully it doesn't come to play. No, 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 no! Oh, oh, I panicked. It could've got out of there if I walk over creep. It's hard to see because everything in here is red and creep's red. It even has a little red vignette over the screen. That's kind of... Boing. Alright, yeah. Hey, more of ya. Nope, no more mom hands. Yeah. Okay, lots of bullets coming from these rocks. A little scary. Hey, Spirit Heart, fantastic. We could use some more of those, actually. We could also use health upgrades. Should also be looking for secret rooms again, now that we can. Now that we can slow down, we don't need to be in super fast mode anymore. I can slow down and look for secret rooms. Right. This guy's kind of scary with Epic Fetus. Oh, almost got shot. Man, we do tons of damage, but some of these enemies are scary to hit with this. Range up. Irrelevant. Airstrikes. Oh, why am I blowing that up? What am I even expecting from that? Tons of red hearts around. Now, if only we had Dark Bomb. Lock chest and a curse chest? Yeah, sure. 1 cent. Well, that's more damage. I guess we have money to power. Sissy Long Legs. Why did you have to go and do that? I wasn't prepared. I was really not prepared for Sissy Long Legs to break apart that first stage. So we might die just giving up all our health. We didn't even need the extra damage, honestly. I mean, obviously, but. It's fun, though. What am I supposed to do? Not take the fun path? That's stupid. Why would I not take the fun path? I'm playing video games. But I not do the fun thing. Secrets? No secrets. Secrets! No secrets. We don't need stinking secrets. Oh, I want secrets now. Oh, I lied. Oh, don't shoot me. Don't shoot me, bruh. Okay, Sissy Long Legs actually did help there. Sissy Long Legs Spider's doing immense damage. Because, you know, we're doing immense damage. You guys need to stop coming towards me, please. We accidentally found secret that time. Don't walk on the creep. Pheromones is fine. Sure, money. We have money equals power. I can use it. even more insane damage. One shot Mega Satan or something. Something absurd like that. Hello, friends! Whoa, shot the entire room, that's awesome. Just a laser eye. No big deal. Oh, don't blow yourself up. Why'd you run over there? that was bad. Yeah, these big old delayed explosions. Delay is kind of a big weakness, though. Hello, friend. Oh, stop! Why are you so fast? Thank you. Another key. I want to look around for more health. I kind of want more health. We have. We can blow up the goofy looking rocks. Maybe get some health items. Yeah. Most of these rooms shouldn't be able to hit me. Oh no, don't! Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Cube of Meat, for saving me. Probably should have been hit there. We also have $3 bill. We just have like a lot of some crazy combos going. Our damage is out of control, but our health is a concern. Okay, Sissy Longlegs, thank you there. Probably would have been hit. Wasn't for your brave sacrifice. Oh, more gurglings. Oops, oops, oops. Oh, the creep! Keep forgetting creep, because it's red. Everything's red. Oh, we're gonna die. Should have taken Abaddon. Should have known. Should have been like, you're doing this much damage. You don't even. I was one-shotting everything even before we picked up Abaddon. So our damage is absolutely absurd. Oh. Oh no. Oh, this is it. This is the way the world ends. This is the way the world ends. Oh, there's a spear heart. What a troll. Hey, we're Lazarus. I forgot. At least we have. Lazarus life? I forgot where Lazarus was. Just honestly, just completely forgot we had extra life. So that might actually help us get through this. That's gonna explode. Please give me HPs. No? No HPs? Okay. Okay. I was hoping. You sack! You. Oh my god! We just walked on the spikes and lost our spirit heart. That is so bad. Hopefully it's just Mr. Fred and we just one-shot him. Hello, Mr. Fred. Goodbye, Mr. Fred. There, Mr. Fred's dead. His friends are all dead. And we leave, and we have 2 HP upgrades. Awesome. And then we just leave. That's even... Was that more... No, blue cap is tears, right? Or is it damage? Pretty sure it's tears. Ugh, we got a little bit more health, I guess. That was so bad. Don't shoot me. Okay. Stop playing with fire here. So much damage around. 2 clubs. Give us more bombs. We don't even need bombs. Back up on the bombs. Alright, well this is scary. It's a lot of fast enemies. You know what? Epic Fetus doesn't really work too well against fast enemies. We have an absurd amount of damage though. I really want to fight Mega Satan, so I really don't want to die. Don't stand diagonal. Oh, Hierophant, that's a lifesaver. Don't stand diagonal. Pride. You ever play this game before? You know how enemies work? Okay. Moving on. You're fast, you need to back on up. Yeah. Oh my god, just die. Keep regenerating there by the time we shoot our next rocket. Evil art. Yeah, there we go. Now we're starting to get some momentum back. Don't! Every time, I just run right into the... Hey, Gimpy paid off at least. So that makes me feel a lot better. Every time, run right into those lasers. Oh, one shot Mom's heart. That's awesome. And we have the negative, we need to go down. Is that the Polaroid? Yeah, Polaroid, we're going up. That's Polaroid. You didn't take the negative. Right? Oh yeah, because fighting Satan with the Epic Fetus would have been fun. We are going... Oh, no, I didn't! Oh, I didn't! Dinner prayer card! You can hear me mashing the space... Oh, hear me mashing the space bar. Let's just take it. Hopefully we get enough charges to do it again. Oh, that was so bad. That's the HP. If we die now, I'm just gonna blame it on that. That's so unnecessary. So bad. Not to the prayer card there. Hello, it's Headless Horseman, hey, Elton. Finding a battery would have been fantastic, though. Or a 48-hour energy pill would have been even better. I don't know what I'm trying to blow up here. Give me a battery. Oh, something for a bat. Give me a battery. No battery. Give me a battery, secret room. Batteries make you feel better about my mistakes. Okay, you need to stop jumping. Really need to stop jumping. Stop jumping for 2 seconds. Stop. Stop jumping. Thank you. Just asking you not to jump, and you can't respect that. Appreciate it. Alright. That's bad. That's even worse, because we blew ourselves up there. Now I can't control, or mind. Couldn't see where we were shooting at. Oh, these guys. Epic feed is just dropping faster. You don't need chocolate poops. At least we got our HP upgrade. We do need to recharge it again before we get to Isaac. Whew. Anything here is probably not worth it, though. Yeah. Probably not worth fighting in there. Our curtain set up. Okay, watch out, just teleport away before the bomb hit. We can one-shot Isaac, I'd be happy about that. These worms are scary. Okay, alright. We're a threat to ourselves, versus the enemies sometimes. Yeah, for me, more money, that's fine, because money equals power. It's just more damage stacking on up. Stacking on up in damage land. Oh, no, go away. Tons of keys. It's a very intense run here. We have so much damage, but we also have a tendency to hit ourselves as well as not the greatest amount of health. Very exciting run. I saw pheromones, I don't think I'm ever going to be able to use them. I'm going to use them right here. Oh, keep these guys from charging into me. And we got shot anyway. At least the rat, almost called a rat, it's not a rat, at least the worm didn't charge into me. Some diarrhea, oh that's Tintaracta, we can just pick that up. Just turn right around, pick that up. Spirit hearts, thank you. Some more hits. We die a terrible tragic death. Lob's Rotten Head is not at all going to be useful here. We already have our secret room, right? No? Secret room. Not there. I already checked there. Oh well. No secret room? No secret room. One-shot gluttony. These big rooms really good for us because they have infinite range and tons of space to not get hit by things. Alright, there we go. Oh, this is a really nice room for us, isn't it? Tinted rock next to a already existent spirit heart. Let's just go in here and one-shot Isaac, shall we? Hello, Isaac. Goodbye. Oh, we only half one-shot him. So I guess that's 2-shot. I guess that's half a one-shot, right? Prayer card. Go up to the chest. Alright. Don't mess this up. And now let's fight Mega Satan with our stupid power that we have. This guy really a really crazy run. Uh-oh, Curse of the Blind. Curse of the Blind now! Alright, let's just hope we don't pick up anything that breaks what we have going on. How about that? Rainbow Baby is fine. Iron Bar is fine. Mama's Bra is fine. Spacer Item. Mini Mush Speed Range is fine. Okay. And Prayer Card, I mean... What we can do, we can go kill Blue Baby. And then come back and fight Mega Satan. We really want to be show-offs. Do we want to do that? Is that what we want to do? What do you think? Do I want to go? Nah, I mean, there's a lot of risk of us taking damage beforehand. I don't know if that would be worth it. Let's just kill Mega Satan. Do we? What am I looking for otherwise? Probably nothing. Just kill Mega Satan. Don't need to be too fancy here. Yeah? Yes? Yeah, bruh? Hello? Oh, well that immediately triggered the stage. I should've known. Now damage for him. Sissy long legs, you can't kill him. Oh my god, they're spawning right inside. Also lost track of where my trigger was. Alright, that's just a couple of bad spawns. It's been a while since I fought Mega Satan. Will you, like, stop? Okay, so every stage, apparently one bomb worth. This is gonna be scary though. This situation. Alright, try to hit as many as we can. Per bomb. spied herself out a little bit. Yeah, having a couple more Gimpy triggers would help too. That's why I don't like. That's why I don't value Gimpy very highly, because it doesn't go off very quickly. Alright, avoid the creep. Hopefully, a creep's gone away. And we killed everything except for you. There's a lot of color on the ground. Alright, just gotta one shot you. One shot your friend. Okay. This is fine. Can we just one shot Mega Satan? Alright, and he's gonna come back as Mega Satan Part Deuce. Can we one shot him? How much damage? How much damage exactly are we doing? We have that much damage. Oh no, we did not one shot Mega Satan Part 2. Two shots. Two shots Mega Satan Part 2. Let's get that part back over here. And then we won. That was obscenely powerful. Wow, that was great. That was an awesome run. Ipecac plus Epic Fetus. That was just two like carry items. Combined. Then we got like money equals power. And there's a little bit of a scary part there. We keep blowing ourselves up, taking a bunch of unnecessary damage. We ended up being fine anyway. So thanks for watching. Subscribe for more. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, everything. Yeah, I'll see you guys later.